Now to an update on the umpire who was attacked during a Little League baseball game in Branchburg, New Jersey. The parent coach, Jerry Otero from Staten Island, was arrested after turning himself in today. Authorities said Otero punched the umpire so hard earlier in the month, it left him with a broken jaw and a concussion. Otero is charged with aggravated assault and assault at a youth sports event.